Hello everyone, this is technology consultant channel and I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video we'll show you how to fix app not installed error on all Android devices. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all, so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. Right now you can see we are trying to install Google Meet and you can see the error, app not installed. This app is not compatible with your phone. You have to minimize this one. So method one, you have to download the same app from different source. You have to open Google. After opening google.com, type the same app, but you have to download the app from a different source. If you have downloaded from apk pure, you have to download next time from up to down or any other source. So this is the method one. Second method, the most important thing, you have to go to your phone settings, scroll down, click on about phone, and then you have to click on software information. And here you will see option Android version. So right now you can see we have Android version 7.0. So this might be reason your mobile phone is old. So what you have to do for this one, you have to open Google again and you have to type here Google Meet APK. Now you have to keep in your mind your phone Android version 7.0. maybe you have 6.0, 5.0, 4.0, no problem. Scroll down, go to up to down. Now you have to download the same app according to your Android version. Scroll down, click on older version, scroll down, and then here you will see 2021. Go down, click on see more. So we'll click on this one, 2020 version. Scroll down, don't click on download. Make sure that this app is according to your Android version. Right now you can see requirements, required Android 5.0 or higher. That means this app is supported to our Android device. If you have 4.0, you have to go down further and you have to download the older version. So this one is compatible to our Android phone, so we'll download this version. We'll click on download, click on OK. Now you have to wait for a while. We'll go to details and here you can see the APK file is now downloading. Click on the APK file, click on install, and here you can see app installed. Now we'll open Google Meet, we'll click on continue, we'll allow the permissions, and here you can see we have fixed app not installed error. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.